Now to a remarkable discovery deep in the jungles of South America, a native tribe that apparently has never had direct contact with the outside world. They were spotted in a small clearing by a Brazilian government helicopter. Six huts and people, including brightly painted warriors. When the tribe saw the helicopter, they grabbed bows and arrows and tried to shoot it down. Anthropologist Robert Carneiro spent a year living with Amazon tribes.
They don't know really what the plane is. It's something that looks ominous and dangerous and a reason to try to scare it off by shooting an arrow at it.
The tribe is believed to be one of dozens isolated in Brazil's Amazon jungle near the border with Peru. Dr. Carneiro says their civilization is threatened by the logging industry and contact with people.
The danger is a combination of loss of habitat, disease, exploitation. If they aren't protected, they're going to become extinct.
Brazil's government says it released these photos to draw attention to their plight and will not visit them on the ground. And still ahead, he's a big supporter of the right to bear feet. Steve Hartman says Simon America is next.